Hello everybody, Danish Krizz here, and we are back in Card Hunters. Last time we got an Elven Mage, and we kicked some Kobold booty and saved Omlet. I know, I'm still getting hungry, but until then, we're going for the White Skull Canyon to see what lies beneath the very cave, or entrance, I don't know, the tunnels. So yeah, so it's just me. With Hesi, level 2 dwarf, and Pixelat, level 1 elven mage. After battling under the ground. Okay, let's just begin the adventure, and then we are reading it. So, White Skull Canyon. After battling under the ground itself, you have emerged into the desolated White Skull Canyon. It is here that the kobolds have gathered, under the leadership of the sinister High Priest. But them to the sword, and then their depredations for once and for all. Number 1. White Skull Gates. Turning to White Skull Canyon, your fellow and winding dry riverbed until you come to a high wooden wall. Suddenly, the gates are thrown open. Kobold warriors rush through it. It's on by the High Priest. Ikapik. My name is Ikapik. I want the bacon and the body of Pixelot. Give me that. Oh. Well, we are back, guys, and I just lost connection for the servers. So that's it. So we got to the Kinesis, and I'm not sure. Five? Okay, and then we have him right here, so we are just going to rock over here. Ah! That's awesome! How about our desk over here, and that should be it. And then we're just going to stab them. Oh, wait. Apple Bulgin. And we're going to hit him. And then we are going to hit him again. For weak strike, and he cannot block it. Nice. Okay, so that's awesome. Weak strike me, and we are going to stab him in his scutter. Damn it, he blocked it. Ooh, that's. Last what there. Okay, we're going to pass. Pass again. Yeah. Okay, cards with duration attached to the tank and hang around for that many rounds. Okay. Start of each round, an attack card might do something, in this case, healing. Okay, so you're going to heal for 6 rounds, if that's the case. Okay. Ah. If you have more than 2 cards at the end of the round, you have to discard 2 down. Okay. So we just discard that one. And we're getting that. So how much health do we have? Oh, okay. So and good block, come on. Good block, yes. We are. Okay, so I'm going to walk over here so he cannot stab me. And then. Wait. Wait, what? Maybe just let him fly over here. And then we are going to dash right over here so he cannot stab my mage. And then we're going to end the round. That's awesome. I just found that out. That's awesome. I didn't know that. So we have a lightning bolt right here. And he has, what, 4 health? So we're going to kill him right now. When you play a move card, take 4 arcane damage. Okay, so right now we are going to walk right up to him and see if we can kick his booty. We cannot kick his booty right now. We are just going to pass this. And then pass it again. And pass it again. Okay, so we are going to 5th block and dash. And then we are going to walk. Yeah. So that should be it. And yeah, we all definitely get dash, so we can dash right over here. He's going to run. And you, my friend, you're going to rock over here. And we are blocking that. Awesome. And he has 6 health. But if we are going to do this right, we're going to do this. As it rings, that, and we just won. Guys, that's victory, and I think that's the end of the kobold. Victorious, you search the bodies while you are back in turn. Igabig's feigned death enchantment dissipates, and the shrifty little kobold priest slips away deeper into the lair. After him, you say? So he feigned death, apparently? Ooh, that's a perforating wand. Okay, and then we got golds. Oh, that's awesome. Pixidots. You are a rare. And that's a common. We're not taking the common wand because it only has pinch sap. But this has telekinesis and big sap and little sap. So we are keeping that right now, guys. So we can sell that later on, maybe. I don't know. Until then, let's go on and deal with the priest, guys. The shaman's hot. Pursuing the kobold priest, you corner him in his striking butt. Hot. Now it is time for the final showdown with these murderous bandits. Okay, let's go. Kick some booty.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. This match is a difficult terrain, and it you must stop moving when you enter the difficult terrain. Okay, so we cannot deal with any of those, but we can go and kick his booty first. Then take care of the targets. Interesting. So that doesn't stop it right there, but all the other kinds of stuff and things like stones and wooden walls and stone walls, blocks, okay.
You'll have an easier time if you kill the shaman before he's minion.
Yeah, I just figured that out, Gary, shut up. Okay, so we are definitely going into him. Can I hit? No, I cannot. Can we just stay here with her and walk in with him? How can you hit me from that distance? Sir? I'm going over here. That's definitely it. And then we are going to say pass.
What?
Unholy fancy. Troops benefit from many different sorts of encouragement. The Bronze Prince. Okay. The unknown Prince curses 1 damage to its target, but then it boosts the damage every time they attack. What? Oh, we cannot. Oh, okay. Okay. So, I'm boned right here, guys. And I cannot do anything else right now. Oh, I'm not boned. I kill him. I'm killing him. He's done. he's a gun. You're going to end the round, and we're going to get off of the dash. And we got dash again, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so how much do we need this for? Okay. And silver bolts. So if we just stash. Wait, what? Here? Can block? Oh, he cannot block? Okay. And is that? Awesome! So that's what it means. Okay. So if it has the thing right on the below, like you get much more things. When you play a move card, take 4 arcane damage saving throw. Ah, okay. I know. What to do? I know what to do. And then we're not. Oh, we can. We can stop him. Damage is blocked. He's a blocker. He blocked. Okay. Little sap, of course. Big sap is just too precious, and the other one is definitely pretty good. So we are going to dash right over here, and that will give me. Okay. And then we are going to. God damn it. And he passes, and we can simple strike him down. And he's dead. And then we are walking over here. We cannot hit him. Okay. And round. Pin zap. So we are dashing through the wind. That's awesome. And then we are going over here. Then we are. Oh, that was meant. Okay. Going over here. Gary passes. In this big zap. And then we just go into simple strike. Yeah! Awesome! Adventure complete! Awesome, cool! Aftermath. Searching through the muck and bodies, you will recover what treasure you can. The kobolds have overthrown and put to fight. The villagers can rest well tonight. You are now a fully fledged adventurer. Nice! Collect the loot, man! Another achievement, guys. And she's leveled up. That's pretty awesome. Arcane item again. So we can have 2 ones now. Awesome. Let's see what's in the chest, guys. It's a better boot. Whoa. That's pretty nice loot, by the way. That's leather boost. And that's moldy cloth boots. I think cloth boots is perfect for a for a magical caster. And leather boost is perfect for him. I think it's pretty much better. That's a raw divine item. Can we use that? No, we cannot use that. Okay. So we can sell that? What if you know? Okay, let's finish it and oh! Okay, guys, I will wait with this and just end the episode right here. I will end this episode right here, so if you want to give the last character a name, please write it down in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then, my name is Krizz. Don't forget to subscribe and comment, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye!